So I'm totally overhauling my home assistant garden, and the first thing I wanted to do was simplify everything and clean it up. So I drew up some PCBs and had them printed, and I'm just testing my V1 version right now, and I should have done this forever ago because I think it's really going to clean things up.